I am the Moonchin King of the Century, Queen Jesus. Now, Jesus is a figure I learned about in my chemistry class, in my history class, physics and mathematics, geography, theology, psychology, and my favorite of all, art and design. So I wasn't aware that Queen sang songs that were very Jesus-y to you. This was requested by, or suggested by, Richard Townsend! And here we are, so I've not heard this song before, not even heard the title of the song before, but the name sounds familiar from my history and my physics. Let's go. 3, 2, 1, go! Space. I believe it's a lyric video written by Freddie Mercury, 1973, I think it said.
Then I saw him in the crowd. A lot of people had gathered round him. The beggar shouted, the lepers called him. The old man said nothing, he just said about him.
Okay, first of all, this was thumping into this beat. I did not expect it to be so hard. I expected it to be a classic, you know, a classic Cliff Richard style Christian song. But of course it is Queen, the epic band of the century. And they're living up to their reputation. I've not heard many songs by Queen, if I'm honest, apart from their hits. So, nothing, you know, I've heard Bohemian Rhapsody, Under Pressure, I think that was Queen. We Will Rock You, Someone, Find Me, Someone, Somebody to Love. So, you know, the popular songs I've heard. I haven't watched the new movie, by the way. Comment if I should watch it, if it's a good, tasty treat to me. Let's see what this is about, shall we? Hang on a minute! Aren't you meant to be going up? Up that way to see Jesus. I think you're going the wrong way, to be honest. You might encounter some fiery devils if you go down, but maybe they mean like going downtown, not literally. I hope not literally. That's a very creepy way to go.
Unclean, so the leper rang his bell. Felt the palm of a hand touch his head. Go now, go now, you're a new man instead. Oh, going down. See the Lord Jesus.
All going down. So I think they were referencing the story that Jesus has extraordinary powers. He can heal the sick. And he can do a very magical thing. So it's like the circus has come to town. Everyone wants to see what magic can be procured, discovered, and shared for us all. Bewilderment for all. Amazement for you, and treachery for me. Let us continue. So it's like they're telling the story now. It's like they might as well just give the whole story of the Bible, why not? Make a whole album called The Bible and just sum up the entire sections in a song. That might sell well for you for sure. What I was thinking something a little before I paused and I forgot. It sounds very jolly. It sounds like a Christmas song. Maybe that was it. This actually reminds me of Cliff Richard, this chorus anyway. Very nice break in the song. Ooh, picking up now! Massive hair have you. They are looking upon you with awe and amazement. And galloping. Wow, that was... I wasn't looking at the timestamps and I thought it was going to end the song there. I thought it was going to end on that massive energy, which would have been interesting. But I'm actually quite glad it came back to a verse again. As that really played out, I wasn't expecting it to go back. I thought it was just going to... It was going to blast through the walls of your inhibitions and take us to a new realm, a new dimension. But it brought us back just before our very untimely demise. The Three Wise Men! Interesting drop off at the end there. It's like they turned the volume down. So, I think that was pretty solid. It was a fun, upbeat, thumping energy tune. I really did like that break. It was a lot longer than a musical interlude. Break in the song usually is. Usually they're quite short and then it goes back to the chorus. This one was really quite lengthy, but I did enjoy it. It gave me some time to smell the roses, to smell the soup, and it brewed very nicely for sure. I liked that. That was probably my first song by Queen that I've heard, that is a deep cut. I've reacted to Queen before, but it was songs that I already heard, Bohemian Rhapsody and Somebody to Love. I watched live performances of those. I'm pretty sure this is a deep cut, because to the average person in the universe, I don't think they would be familiar with this. Could be wrong, however, but it's certainly not one of the major songs that people are familiar with. So, very impressive to you to hear a deeper, a song that is not on the top layers of the sea. You need to delve a bit under the depths of your imaginations. Well, I didn't. It was sent to me by Richard. So thank you to you and for you to me today. And do request more if you are a fan of Queen. And do subscribe for you for sure. In your land and in your day. Tell me your thoughts. Show me your crimes. And remember your payday. Wouldn't you?
Thank you.